Because he figured it was better ground, but after that, we figured out that it was not good judgment.
And so, after we went to capture the peaches orchard, the Union the Confederate quickly pushed them back by the sides and in front. Almost done.
Well, soon.
Yeah,
that was fun. Fun.
About the Irish Wolfhound. There was a very loyal dog to one of the soldiers in the Irish Brigade. They're a very tough group.
But in the beginning of the Civil War, they started off with 1,800 men, and by the end they
came home with only 600.
The master died, but the dog stayed loyal to him, and even though he lay dead on the ground, the dog still laid on top of him and protected him and was loyal the whole time until we had to take the body away.
Hope you're better.
Yeah, I hope you get better. Yeah, we miss you.
A lot.
Passed by at the Wheatfield, and Mr. Berger was teaching us about how it was called the Bloody Field because so many people had died, and that it was such a bloodshed that you couldn't see the grass and stuff.
And we didn't really have much more because
none of us in Hines knows a lot more about this than everyone else does, and